So as you can see here, we have completed syncing our repository. Essentially, we've completed syncing 486 different repositories down to our local machine. If we were doing that with Git, this would take a very long time doing them one at a time. But this repo sync tool, this is what it's for. Now we're ready to start building.